The next amp we're checking out is arguably the most stylish looking on our list. It's the Fender Acoustic 100. With its sleek cabinet design featuring natural varnished plywood construction, brown speaker cloth and a cleverly integrated carry handle, the Acoustic 100 won't look out of place in your living room or bedroom, but along with those great looks, it's also really well spec'd, making it a versatile amp for gigging. With its 100 watt output, it's got a little more punch and headroom than the Marshall AS50 that we looked at a moment ago, and it's fitted with a single 8-inch whizzer cone. That's a speaker which has got two cones, kind of one inside the other, and this helps to reproduce the high frequencies a little more effectively. So overall, the amp delivers a really full, natural tone, perfect for a wide range of acoustic instruments and microphones. Like a lot of the amps on our list, this one also offers two channels, but the cool thing about the Fender is that both channels feature identical controls and inputs, so the top panel is kind of like a mirror image of itself. This means that you've got a wide range of input combinations available, so let's say either a guitar and a mic, two guitars, or even two microphones, for if you're part of a duo who wants to sing along to a backing track, which by the way, can easily be played through the speakers from either your phone or your MP3 player via either the auxiliary input or wirelessly, as the Acoustic 100 is also Bluetooth compatible. Each of the channels has a combination XLR jack input for either an instrument or a mic, and there's controls for volume, bass, middle and treble, a phase switch, and an individual effects section for each channel, something that's not very common on this type of amp. There's a great selection of effects to choose from, so for example, you could have a chorus on your guitar channel and a reverb and delay on your vocal channel. So overall, the Acoustic 100 allows for some pretty extensive tone shaping for each individual input channel. In terms of outputs, there's a mini jack headphone socket for quiet home practice, and for when you take it out to a gig, there's a pair of XLR DI outputs for connecting directly into the PA system. Plus, an input for an optional foot switch allows you to toggle the effects sections on and off, which is really handy when you're on stage. So if you need a versatile acoustic amp that will look stylish in your home, but will easily hold its own in a live environment, definitely take a look at the Fender Acoustic 100.
You said you're the city life now. What a small town.